This cat looks like a miniature version of a puma in Africa. But when we look at African cats, big or small, this cat rarely gets the screen time or even mentioned in any documentaries. A lot about this animal is unknown. It's the most underrated and unknown, as it's rarely seen in the wild because they're difficult to study due to their elusive nature. Only a limited camera trap success and a few specimens in captivity tells us everything we need to know about this cat. And I did my homework researching, and I want to show you everything there is to know about this cat, so let's begin. The African golden cat emerged throughout a fascinating evolutionary journey, splitting from its cousins, the Caracal, approximately 8.5 million years ago. While the Caracal adapted to open savannas, this mysterious feline took a different path, evolving to be endemic in the dense humid rainforest of Africa. Scientists know this elegant creature as Caracal aurata, a name that tells its own story. Aurata, which means aura. I'm kidding, it means golden in Latin, referring to the cat's beautiful coat, while its genus name, Caracal, reveals its ancient family ties, making it a member of the Caracal lineage. The Caracal lineage are a group of very specialized medium-sized cats found in Africa and Asia, by which they share an evolutionary journey just like the panthers, pumas, and the neophilis, etc., etc. They include the Caracal, Serval, and the African golden cat. You might be expecting me to mention the Asiatic golden cat, but no. The Asiatic golden cat had a distinct evolutionary path and is more related to the Borneo Bay cat and the marble cat. They look the way they look because of convergent evolution. The cat's kingdom stretches across a vast expanse of Central and West Africa, but the heart of its realm lies in the Congo Basin, where these cats are most frequently encountered. However, it can thrive in diverse forest environments. It can be found from coastal rainforest at sea level all the way up to mountain forest at elevations of 3,000 meters, showing incredible adaptability to different forest types. Each habitat presents its own challenges, yet this resourceful cat has mastered them all. In terms of size, the African golden cat is a medium-sized feline, but impressive nonetheless. Adult cats typically measure between 61 to 102 centimeters in body length, with their tail adding another 16 to 35 centimeters. Males are notably larger than females, with adults weighing anywhere from 5 to 16 kilograms, about the size of a border collie. Nevertheless, the cat's appearance is as fascinating as its history. It sports a distinctive round face, unlike any other wild cat, giving it an almost gentle expression. Its fur is a marvel of natural engineering with special adaptations that helps repel water in the humid conditions of its rainforest home. This water-resistant coat keeps the cat dry and comfortable even in the wettest conditions. Perhaps most captivating is the variety of colors these cats display. Their coat can range from reddish-brown to golden, gray or black, with colors often varying by region and habitat. Some individuals sport spotted coats reminiscent of leopards. African golden cats are masterful hunters with extraordinary techniques. This skilled predator employs various hunting strategies, from patient ambush hunting to swift pursuit throughout the undergrowth. Its hunting prowess becomes even more impressive when we look at its diverse diet, which includes everything from agile monkeys to stocky duikers to quick-moving birds and nimble rodents. The cat shows remarkable adaptability even venturing into shallow waters to catch fish and occasionally supplementing its diet with insects. But one of the most fascinating discoveries about these cats is their unusual partnership with honey badgers. Scientists have documented cases where these typically solitary cats coordinate their hunting efforts with these fierce little creatures, creating an unlikely but effective hunting alliance. This behavior showcases their intelligence and adaptability to form complex relationships with other species. But something even more mysterious happened between their species. A particularly mysterious aspect of their behavior was captured in the Congo, where camera traps revealed an unprecedented gathering of 7 African wild golden cats. This remarkable midnight assembly occurring during a full moon. I don't know what they were plotting, but it lasted exactly for 3 hours and showed complex social interactions never before documented. This event challenged our understanding of their social structure, suggesting these cats might be more social than previously thought. However, these cats are normally solitary. Nevertheless, they maintain a complex social organization through subtle interactions. They generally live alone, coming together only for mating, but demonstrate sophisticated territorial marking behavior to communicate with each other of their species. Interestingly, they are also remarkably aware of their place in the forest hierarchy, carefully avoiding areas with high chimpanzee activity and steering clear of larger predators like the leopard. However, their sizes are small, but their physical capabilities are nothing short of extraordinary. These dwarf pumas can carry prey twice their own body weight up in trees, a feat that demonstrates their incredible strength. They show exceptional balance, easily navigating through branches in forest canopy. They can hunt birds mid-air and display remarkable agility as they move throughout dense undergrowth. Perhaps most surprising, they are accomplished swimmers, capable of crossing rivers when necessary. But what's even more necessary and interesting at the same time is their reproduction patterns. These cats are master architects when it comes to choosing breeding locations, showing their remarkable creativity and adaptability. They make use of abundant eagle nests high in the trees, creating hidden nurseries in tree canopy caves, constructing platform nests in swampy areas, and even utilize cliff face cavities for raising their young. This variety of breeding location helps protect their offspring from predators. However, in terms of lifespan, African golden cats can live up to 12 years in the wild. Though many face challenges that can shorten their lives, their population numbers are difficult to estimate due to their secretive nature. But scientists believe that there are fewer than 10,000 mature individuals remaining in the wild. This makes them a vulnerable species according to the International Union for Conservation of Nature, IUCN, Red List. Sadly, the plight of these remarkable cats is increasingly concerning. They face numerous threats, including habitat loss due to deforestation, competition with bush meat hunters for prey, and direct hunting for their beautiful pelts. And the instability in the Congo is making this even worse, and adding insult to injury is the fragmentation of their forest habitats makes it more difficult for population to connect and maintain genetic diversity, further threatening their survival. Conservation efforts are underway to protect these unique cats, but their elusive nature makes it challenging to develop effective conservation strategies. Their survival is closely tied to the preservation of African rainforests, making them an important indicator species for forest health. Protected areas play a crucial role in their conservation, but more work is needed to secure their future. But the animal the African golden cat always avoid are the African leopard. It was thought that this subspecies has no black variants, But a surprising discovery was found. Find out in this video, and as always, stay curious, stay wild, and thank you very much for watching.